You're evolving, you must help your parents to evolve because for an Indian person, I want you to understand the only reason why parents desperately want to have a son is because they believed that you will facilitate their liberation. Do you know this? Do you know this? Why? You don't know this? Why they want to have a son is when you die, only your son will be there to set fire to you, he will do the karmas, he will do the kriyas. It's important because a girl gets married and goes away somewhere. See, today it's different. Wherever she is, she will come back today if she… if you die. I didn't mean… At least if you die, she'll come back. But in those days, if the girl got married and went to a faraway place, that's literally the end of it. You rarely see her, okay? She's not going to come because you die, because you can't keep the body. If she's going to walk 200 kilometers from somewhere and walk and come, she'll take 5 days and she will not come. She will… there'll be nobody to do the things that are necessary. So always having a son was most important, he will be around. If you die, he will do the necessary things so that your liberation will happen. So in pursuit of liberation, unknowingly they bore you. Now it's time you remind them. This is an important duty for a child. As your parents are aging and if they don't have the sense to come to their senses, you must bring sense to them. You must remind them, like I just now reminded you, you're 1 year closer to the grave. Your parents are much closer than you, isn't it? I mean, it's a fact of life. If you miss this one fact, you will live a silly life, isn't it? Yes or no? If you miss this one fact, you are going to live an extremely stupid life. So, as your birthday gift, you must remind them, it's time they looked inward. They want you to… they don't mind you being drunk, they don't mind you being lost, but they're afraid if they… you take a spiritual step, you may not turn back. But they're right on that. It is not that you won't go home, you will go home, but they won't have the same bondage from you as they knew. They don't have their hooks on you, suddenly you're free. That's something that nobody can tolerate. Please understand this. When I am bound, you are free, I cannot tolerate this. When I am bound, you should also be bound because I am bound to you. Why are you not bound to me? So this is the whole game. So as a son, this is one of your most important duties to remind your parents that in their life it is important, they have done whatever they knew best till now. It is time that they turn inward, it is time they invested some time and energy upon their own inner well-being, because if they don't do this one thing, they will die miserably for sure. Yes. If you have not found anything beyond the physical, when the moment of death comes, terror is the only way. You have no other choice, isn't it? You don't want your parents to die in terror, you want them to die gracefully, isn't it? No? So, you must turn inward, they must… you must make sure they turn inward.